Good day to you from ChemHelp ASAP. One place you can readily find much of the drug development information that we've discussed in this playlist is in the prescribing information insert found in all prescription medications. The prescribing information is intended for the physicians, but the insert is mostly very understandable. The prescribing information insert has two parts. The first is just the highlights, and the second is the full information. We'll skip the highlights and go straight to the full information. On the screen, we have an outline of the main sections for the full prescribing information. If you viewed this playlist sequentially, then many of these sections should be familiar to you. We will call out the bolded sections. Indications and usage. This is the therapeutic effect. Dosage and administration. How do you take the drug? 3. Dosage forms. Is it a pill, capsule, lotion, nasal spray? 4. Contraindications. Avoid if applicable. This is often allergy information. Adverse reactions. Reactions observed in clinical trials. Number 7. Drug interactions. We didn't cover this at all in the playlist, but some drugs should not be taken with other drugs. 8. Use in specific populations. These are population effects, gender, age, health, etc. 11. Description. This is the drug's chemical structure. 12. Clinical pharmacology. Drug target, pharmacodynamics, and pharmacokinetics. This is super relevant for us. 13. Non-clinical toxicology. This is animal data. 14. Clinical studies. Again, lots of data. This will have charts, graphs, etc. I have pulled bits of text from the prescribing information of Lipitor, which is the trade name of atorvastatin. Which is a common drug taken to lower LDL cholesterol. I want to focus on section 12, clinical pharmacology. 12.1, mechanism of action. Lipitor is a selective competitive inhibitor of HMG-CoA reductase. This is Lipitor's target. An enzyme called HMG-CoA reductase. 12.2, pharmacodynamics. This is actually not that interesting for us. Remember, pharmacodynamics is what a drug does at its site of action, and this refers mostly back to what's already been said in 12.1 above. 12.3, pharmacokinetics. Lipitor is rapidly absorbed after oral administration. Maximum plasma concentration occurs within 1 to 2 hours. This is the Tmax for Lipitor. The absolute bioavailability of atorvastatin, parent drug, is approximately 14%. So for atorvastatin, F equals 0.14. It's 14% absorbed. This is very low, but scientists apparently made it work fine. The mean volume of distribution of Lipitor is approximately 381 liters. Here's the volume of distribution. Next excerpt. In vitro studies suggest the importance of Lipitor metabolism by cytochrome P450-3A4. P450-3A4 is a liver enzyme, and therefore Lipitor undergoes hepatic clearance. That's clearance in the liver. Lipitor and its metabolites are eliminated primarily in bile. This is interesting. We did not talk about the role of bile and the gallbladder. Metabolism and excretion are more than just the liver and kidneys, although the liver and kidneys do most of the work for metabolism and excretion. Less than 2% of a dose of Lipitor is recovered in urine. So, if Lipitor is not found in the urine, then Lipitor undergoes essentially no renal clearance. So, its renal clearance is approximately equal to zero. So, I hope you see that based on what we've learned in this playlist, you can very easily read prescribing information for different drugs. And in this case, we've looked at atorvastatin, but you could look at other drugs as well.